All right, I am on my way home. Just wrapped up a shoot at Daspala. It's a 2-day photo shoot happening there. The main reason to make this video is, well, me and Prakash for the past 2 to 3 days, we were just having this talk around this topic that in the next 1.5 to 2 months, MNV will have to bag a decent paying client, because at the moment it is in a certain tight position because we did not get certain... Oh my god. Talking about Prakash, fucking Prakash is calling. I'm gonna cut your call. Anyways, what was I saying? Yeah. We were having this discussions that MNV might be in a tight position because there were two payments which did not happen, and they are getting delayed by a lot of time. And we were supposed to land 2 new clients in January, which got postponed to Feb. So, you know, we had a cash crunch in between, and literally for the past 2 to 3 days, me and Prakash were discussing about how we have to get 1 decent paying client in the next 15 days, which would be crucial considering the fact that I wanted to increase pay for a few people and then even expand the team. So if that were to happen, I had to get 1 decent paying or relatively high paying client. Well, we were all in that position, and to be honest, I was sick for the past 5 fucking days, and Ikshita was also sick. The fucked up thing was, in the past 30 days I felt sick thrice, and that really set back the momentum in a certain way. Prakash also felt sick thrice. As a matter of fact, he's fucking insanely sick at the moment. So, you know, considering all of this, in my head I was like, damn, getting new business by end of this month might be a little bit tough. We'll have to wait until Feb mid or Feb end. I was literally having these thoughts that MNV's bank is going to get depleted. All of the money which we've built is going to get depleted in another span of 3-4 months. I don't know. I was just in a stupid position in my mind, because at that moment I was not able to see what the fuck could happen. Well, today while I was at the shoot, I got a call from the managing director of one of the companies we went for meeting, literally in, I guess, I think around September or October. Me and Prakash had gone for this meeting, and at that point of time they were very interested, but you know, nothing really went beyond that point. Prakash was following up with them every month, but you know, there was no response from them. And today while I was in the photo shoot, I get a call from them saying that back then their marketing budget was exhausted, and that was one of the reasons why they did not go ahead. But now they have a new budget and they want to go ahead. Like tomorrow we had to tell them that no, we require some time to, you know, ideate and come up with a plan and strategy for you. So, you know, they are that interested. So, you know, fucking relieved, dude. Literally, even in the morning I had 100 fever, and I was going through a lot of thoughts as to how the fuck am I going to get that extra money or extra client. And it just fucking happened so crazily. Even the call that was happening with the client, he was like, can we have an immediate meeting? I had actually asked him for a meeting on Monday because Prakash was insanely sick, and I wanted to meet these people in person and close them. But then I could understand the state of urgency, and then I was like, okay, can we have a Google Meet in the next 15 minutes? And Prakash went on to the Google Meet, and note, Prakash is fucking sick as hell, and he's tested positive. Considering all of this, that dude still went in and fucking aced it and closed the deal. When I say closed the deal, we even got the fucking confirmation mail from their official ID. So that is crazy. I'm so excited, literally holding my excitement in. So I think we have one client here. We were anyways expecting to get 2 new clients at the end of this month or beginning of next month. So here we have 3, and this third client is a decent paying client, which Which really, you know, that was the amount which we actually wanted to land a client for, and we finally landed that client for that amount. So it's super, super, super awesome. Can't wait, man. Can't wait. Well, you have no clue where my excitement, ambition, and drive is at the moment. Literally in the morning, I was all sick and kind of fucked up, and now I'm like, let's make that money! Whoa. Literally, dude, I feel fucking awesome. I think I have little bit fever 99 or some shit, but I feel fucking awesome. Let's go. And it's been forever. It's been forever I recorded my phone. I recorded a video while driving. Well, mainly because I thought the stand was broken and I never did that. And today I was so excited that I was like, fuck it, I just gotta shoot the damn video. If it falls, it falls. But fuck yeah! We close a new client. Let's go, man. Let's fucking go. Let's go!